Okay, so I just did what you won't ever see. I'm at Auto Club practicing, and I'm trying to do a Coral Joy's flip. I'm at Randy LaJoy's flip at Daytona, but I'm doing it at Auto Club. Watch. My mom's watching NASCAR right now. And yes, I'm not in those, so I'm in the yellow 7 with Noah Gregson's car. Coming out of turn 4. Okay, so this is how I did it. First to start finish line. And then right here, a turn. Okay, that was a fail attempt, but It couldn't. Well, that kind of looked like Carl Edwards. Okay, that was a fail. Now, this. Turn 4, come to the trials here. When you cross the start finish line, head towards the grass. Like this. And then spin. You may get stuck on the barrier a couple times. Oh! Well, I just got clobbered. Probably when I'm starting to. There you go. Let's see how he's doing. And I'm hitting that barrier that sticks out the pit road and inside wall. Where it sticks out. And you may get stuck on the barrier sometimes if you try to do it. Anyone that is watching? When you watch it, Try it if you have NASCAR Heat Evolution. Okay. This one. Here it is. Wow. Okay, that wasn't it. I did a couple good tries when. Before I started this video. And just for fun, if I do it on this try, I may do on Ricky Rudd's 15. Woohoo!
one act. In case you didn't notice, you're not
Oh, that was Ricky. Ouch. Well, that was Corey LaJoy's flip. Hope you liked it. Punch that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Peace.